closed around 2010. There's quite a few rooms to explore, some interesting features, so let's go and have a look around this place.
Thank you.